The first harvester I had when I was up buying it, she was in the shed in 06 with the engine gone out of her.
Well, isn't that a bit of a deterrent whenever you see something for the first time with no engine on it and think, here, I could do a bit of that?
Sure, look, everything gives trouble. The challenge is in life is to get by the trouble.
Aye, but there's getting a flat wheel and there's lying without a heart in the middle of the whole thing.
Oh, but there's no engine in there now.